Ladies and gentlemen, this Sunday night certainly will be one of the most memorable and historic WWF Championship matchups of all time. The undisputed champion, the game, Triple H, will defend the title against Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Now, tonight I have the privilege and the honor of interviewing in this very ring the champion. But before we bring out the game, let's take you back to SmackDown last Thursday night.
Well, it was SmackDown last Thursday night. Triple H and Hogan had had their stare down, but then from behind, you saw Kurt Angle run into Triple H. Hogan thought it was Triple H provoking him, and then all hell broke loose. And as you see, wow, the big leg drop was delivered by Hogan. And well, we may have gotten a glimpse of the future. Hogan holding the WWF Championship.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, there's a lot of discussion, a lot of locker room talk about how this match is going to come out on Sunday night. A lot of questions to be answered. And without further ado, please welcome me here at Texas A&M and welcoming the undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion, the game, Triple H.
Time to play the game.
To set a ringside, the privilege of doing the play-by-play for a lot of great championship matchups. I got to tell you, I'm looking forward to this one Sunday more than any that I can ever remember. But I got to ask you, how do you feel about what Hollywood Hulk Hogan did to you this past Thursday night on SmackDown?
You know, Hogan and I both made a lot of mistakes Thursday night, JR. Hogan made a mistake when he went to the ring after I specifically told him to stay out of my business. And I made a mistake when I turned my back on Hulk Hogan. But when Hulk Hogan decided to take matters into his own hands, when he decided to attack me, when he decided to give me the boot and drop the big leg, then Hulk Hogan made the mistake. He made a big mistake.
Well, be that as it may, neither of us can deny the overwhelming popularity of Hulkamania. Hulkamania is reborn. Hulkamania seems to be growing each and every day. And after what Hogan did to you on Thursday, don't you think it's possible that he could drop that big leg right in your face again. And if he does it Sunday in Kansas City, Hollywood Hulk Hogan is the new undisputed champion.
Oh, you're right, JR. Hulkamania is running wild. There is no doubt about it. And like they say, anything can happen in the World Wrestling Federation. And like Hogan says, every time you think Hulkamania is dead and gone, it rises again from the ashes. So it would be a big mistake on my part not to consider every single possibility for this match. But you know something, JR? Thursday night, Hulk Hogan did me a favor. His actions told me exactly how he intends to play the game. So let me do Hulk Hogan a favor. Let me answer a question for Hulk Hogan. Hogan keeps asking the question, what you gonna do, brother? Well, let me tell you what I'm gonna do. This Sunday at Backlash, I will make no mistakes. And Hulk Hogan, when you step in the ring with me for the undisputed World Wrestling Federation Championship, my championship, the answer to your question will be quite simple. I am going to kick your ass.
Wow. Well, assuming that you retain the undisputed title in Kansas City at Backlash, and I know it's going to be physical. I know it's going to be intense. The one thing that I do know as well is that you will know who your number one contender is going to be after Backlash, because Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Undertaker will meet in a number one contenders match. I have two questions for you. One is a prediction on that number one contenders match. And secondly, do you have a preference as to who you meet, whether it be Austin or The Undertaker?
You know, JR, Austin and The Undertaker are no strangers to each other in the ring. And quite frankly, I think this match could pretty much go either way. But it's not gonna matter. When Backlash is over, no matter who the number one contender is, the one thing they can be sure of is that when it's over, I'll be waiting and I will be ready. So it's not gonna matter if it's Stone Cold Steve Austin, it doesn't matter if it's The Undertaker or anybody else. Sooner or later, everybody will come to the realization, the same realization that Hollywood Hulk Hogan will come to this Sunday. And that realization is that I am the undisputed World Wrestling Federation champion. And I am that because I am the game. And I am that damn good.
It's all about the game, and I am playing.
Although you hear it from the game, he's gonna have to be that damn good this Sunday in Backlash. Because I can assure you, Hogan is pretty damn good himself.